didn't know before this morning that Hennessey would follow up its Ford Raptor-based VelociRaptor 6x6 pickup truck with a matching model built atop the underpinnings of the redesigned 2019 Chevrolet Silverado, but we're certainly not surprised. Fittingly called the Goliath, this six-wheel drive beast is based on Chevy's new off-road biased 2019 trail boss trim. But it doesn't seem like much of that truck's suspension upgrades remain post-modification. Under the ridiculously tall hood is Chevy's top-shelf 6.2-liter V8 engine augmented by a 2.9-liter supercharger cramming 7 pounds per square inch of boost into its cylinders to produce a claimed 705 horsepower and 675 pound-feet of torque. An even larger engine option is available with as much as 808 horsepower. By comparison, the VelociRaptor's 3.5-liter twin-turbocharged V6 EcoBoost engine manages a milder 600 horsepower and 622 pounds to foot. Those extra ponies will allow the Goliath to hit 60 miles per hour in the mid-4-second range, says Hennessey. That's a few tenths of a second quicker than the 4.8-second claimed time for the VelociRaptor. Score a point for displacement. An 8-inch lift kit suitably jacks the Goliath skyward, and an all-new rear suspension system joins a whole nother axle at the rear to provide the requisite 6x6 capability. A new bed is similarly required and present in the renderings above. A set of 20-inch wheels and 37-inch BF Goodrich tires round out the package. Also, we should note that the above images are most definitely digitally created renderings, so the final super truck could look a bit different. Hennessey plans to build 24 of these six-wheeled beasties, and each of them will start at $375,000, including the cost of the donor Silverado. It's available for export to international markets, and we'd imagine quite a few Goliaths will be making the journey to, San Diego climbs.